I know it's a bit embarrassing, but I just noticed some tan lines on your shirt.
See, I reckon you're about an 8 or a 9. Maybe even 9.5 in 4 beers time. That blue top shot top you've got on is nice. Bit too much fake tan though, but yeah, you score high. But there's just one little thing that's really, 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 really annoying me about you, you see. Yeah, yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it?
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
So when I looked at you standing there with your hoard, I was waiting in the queue looking at the board, wondering whether to have a burger or chips, or what the shrapnel in my back pocket could afford. When I noticed out the corner of my eye, looking toward my direction, your eyes locked on my course. I couldn't concentrate on what I wanted to order, which lost me my place in the queue I waited for, yeah.
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Whoa!
Leave it out.
Are you smoking crack
Mike,
or something?
Mike, just leave it, just leave
we
it.
We cannot have that behaviour in this establishment.
It's not worth it, Mike. Just leave
don't
it.
Touch me.
It's not worth
don't
it.
Touch me.
Leave it out.
Don't touch me. Look, I'm alright. Don't touch me. For a while there, I was thinking, yeah, but what if? Picturing myself pulling with bare white hot wit, snaring you as you were standing there opposite. Whether or not you knew it, I swear you didn't tick. And when that bloke in the white behind us lot queuing was clocking onto you too, yeah, I had to admit that yeah, yeah, you are fit and yeah, I do want it, but I stopped sharking a minute to get chips and drinks.
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know?
Now, I bashed my head hard earlier due to the brew, but I am digressing slightly, so I'll continue. I didn't want to bowl over all geezer and rude. Not rude like good, but just rude like uncouth. You girls think you can just flirt and it comes to you. Well, let me tell you, see, yes, yes, you are really rude. And rude as in good, I knew this as you stood and queued. But I just did not want to give the satisfaction to you.
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know me?
Wait, and just as you started to make your big advance, with the milkshake and that little donut in hand, I was like, nah, I can't even know you look grand, but you look sharp there, smiling hard, suggesting and gleaming away with your hearty, hearty looking tan. But I admit the next bit was spanners my plan. You walked towards my path, but you just brushed right past and into the arms of that fucking white shirted man.
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Oi, what do I give a fuck? I got a girlfriend anyway. Oi,
whoa, we've
all
had
a bit
drink,
drunk,
mate.
We've had a few, fair play. I got this Stella I bombed from that last cafe. This night's not even begun, yes, yes, oh yay. I did fancy you a bit though, yeah, I must say. I would rather I hadn't mugged myself on display. But this is just another case of female stopping play in an otherwise total result of a holiday.
I'm not trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
You're fit, but you know it.
But you know it. You're fit, but you know it. I think I'm going to fall over. I think I'm going to fall over. Fucking hell.